Hello, my name is Alyosha Struh from the company Ficontech, and today I'm going to talk about the collaboration between Ficontech and Fix. And let me introduce you to Sushma. She is actually the process engineer of Ficontech. Hi.
Hi.
So, can you tell us a little bit of what is this machine doing actually?
Yes, so it has two six-axis tables. So we do a dual alignment. First one, we align the fiber array to a loop signal. It's aligned in all six axes. And then we align the chip to the fiber array, and later it will be bonded.
So that means actually we are driving the laser engine while aligning into some waveguides and loops.
Yes.
So active aligned.
Active aligned, yes.
Great. Fix, thank you very much for this great collaboration. Here is your machine key.
Thanks, Alyosha.
This special partnership goes far beyond the delivery of a machine, as Fix also offers process development and manufacturing on Ficontech equipment to other Ficontech customers. This process development and testing and scalable production can either take place at Fix or at the customer's own location.
So now Fix, you get the machine delivered. Perfect.
Okay, cheers.
Fix is a company located in Enschede, the Netherlands. From here in our state-of-the-art packaging facility, we assemble components from early prototypes to high-volume manufacturing. We are packaging photonic integrated circuits and make that to complete optical modules. This machine will allow multiple chips to be assembled onto a single platform and allowing for the hybrid integration, which is required for the volumes. This long-term collaboration between Ficontech and Fix paves the way towards highly automated production facilities that can meet the output demand by the rapidly growing photonics market, now and in the future.